So did you know the Knicks put an envelope in the freezer so when David Stearns is fumbling, he gets to feel the frozen envelope, and that's how he knew to pick the Knicks. This is courtesy of a mutual friend, George the Iceman Gervin.
Ahead to the Iceman, hold your ears.
Let's see if you can pick the frozen envelope. All right, this the one?
Yes.
And with the first pick, the 1985 draft, first selection goes to?
Yes!
The New York Knicks.
Basketball is back in the...
There's confidence for you.
Confidence, huh? Yeah, okay.